of God. I don't view it as an act of God. I would view it as something that just surprised the whole world. And if people would have known about it, it could have been stopped in place. It could have been stopped right where it came from, China. If we would have known about it, if they would have known about it, it could have been stopped in its tracks. Unfortunately, they didn't decide to make it public. But the whole world is suffering because of it. I called for a ban from people coming in from China long before anybody thought it was. In fact, it was your network. I believe they call me a racist because I did that. It was many of the people in the room. They call me racist and other words. It amazes me when I read The Wall Street Journal, which is always so negative. It amazes me when I read The New York Times is not even — I barely read it. You know, we don't distribute it in the White House anymore, and the same thing with The Washington Post. They are siding with China. They are doing things that they shouldn't be doing. They're siding with many others. China's the least of it. It is fake news. It's more than fake news. It's corrupt news. You're actually sitting too close. You should really — we should probably get rid of about another 75-80% of you. I'll have just two or three that I like in this room. I think that's a great way of doing it. We just figured a new way of doing it. But you're actually much too close. You know, you two, you should leave.